एग्जाम्पल नंबर 18 पेज नंबर 61 ऑफ द आर्या बुक डिपो क्लास 6 मैकबुक एग्जाम्पल नंबर 18 से राइट द स्मॉलेस्ट 5 डिजिट नंबर एंड एक्सप्रेस इट एज अ प्रोडक्ट ऑफ प्राइम्स. So 5 digits, the smallest number is 1, 1, 2, 3, 4. So total is the 5 digits and this is the smallest one. So we have to write this number as a product of primes. So by the log division method we will divide that it will be the 5000. Again 2 will be there. Then 2500. Then again 2 is there. 125 is there. Then again 2 is there. Then 6 and 25. Now you have to divide by 5. 25. So you can write here that 10,000. Is equal to, that is the smallest number of 5 digits. 2 into 2 into 2 into 5 into 5 into 5 into 5. Example number 19. Find the smallest number having 4 different prime factors. So the prime factors are 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, and it should be the smallest. So we will take first 4 and we will multiply, we will get the answer. So that is 2 into 3 into 5 into 7, that is 21. 21 into 10, that is the 210. Exercise 3.4 is there. There are many questions of in this exercise. We have to solve all the questions of this exercise. Now the next topic is highest common factor (HCF). The possible factors of 45 are. So possible factor of 45 is 1, and then 3, then 5, then 9, then 15, then 45. And of 63, 1, 3, 7, then 9, then 21, then 63. So you can see here these factors are common, that means in both 9 also here. So common factors are one, 3 and 9. Among all three common factors, the highest one is 9. Highest common factor is 9. So the HCF, this is the short form of highest common factor known as the HCF is equal to 9 of 45 and 63. The HCF is also known as the greatest common divisor, GCD. There are two methods to find the HCF of a given number. First one is prime factorization method. and second one the division method. So this method is the prime factorization method. For in the division method you have to divide like 45 will divide 63. It will be at one time it will 45 then 18. Then again you have to divide the 45 by 18. Two times 36. 9 is there, then again you have to divide 18 by 9. Two times 18 will divide. So last divisor, that is 9, will be the highest common prime factor. So this method is known as the long division method. Example number 21. By using the prime factorization method, example number 20. Find the ACF of 180 and the 432 by using the prime factorization method. So by prime factorization method, you have to find out the ACF of 180 and 432. So 180 and here 432. Yes. So here first you 90, then 45, then 5. So you can write here 180 is equal to 2 into 3 into 3 into 5. And here 2 432 So common factors are 2 into 2 2 2, then 2 3 1 and 2 1 and 2. So 2 is there, 3 is there. So you can see here the highest common factor is 3. So you can write here by HCF is equal to 3. Factors are 2 and 2 and 3 and 3. So you can write here in this method, that is 2 into 2 into 3 into 3, that is 36. So 36 will be the highest factor of both 180 and 432. Example number 21.